Dear Diary, this is what, entry 254 for us, and right now it's like I feel myself changing. Feel like saying to hell with everybody, to hell with y'all, you know, cause I would've never thought my girl out of all people would sell me out like that. My girl. Yeah, I mean, like, child, we better than that.
Child, we been girls for years. I can't believe you let a nigga
come between us. I'm like, yeah, whatever. Yeah, for me to actually start realizing that what goes around comes around. It's like when I was messing with that nigga Chris. He was like, child, lead a nigga. Child, he ain't right. You don't need him, you know, just hating. Then me to find out exactly what happened and how it went down, and my man is actually doing my girl. His friend coming at me first, like, child, he ain't mean it like that. It ain't really what you thought. Yeah, right. See? He ain't really had love for me. Then I catch him up, and he at me like, I wish you could've heard him. It's like, I can still hear him now in my ear, like, cha, don't leave me now, cha, don't quit me now, I miss you, cha. Wasn't what you thought, child. I'm like, whatever. Diary, you know me better than anybody. I ain't been letting them run games, and I'm not gonna start now.